Welcome to the Evil Object Show. Here are the contestants. What is this?
You killed them all.
Day 43. Evil Computer Supreme has taken over the world.
It's been an hour.
Chill out!
Beautiful.
Be careful. We can't let them know we're here.
What are we gonna do?
Let's go out there and kill them all!
You are useless.
Computer would know what to do.
It's okay. We'll figure something out.
Hey guys, what's going on with him?
Yo, Cringeville. Wakey wakey.
It appears an idea has struck in my brain.
We're doomed.
I built a time machine with Cauldron a couple weeks back. It needs one component to work though. Timinium, a rare crystal that allows someone to travel through time.
A time machine? Do you know where it is?
Sigh, sadly not. Cauldron hid the time machine from me since he said I was irresponsible and unintelligent and a disgrace to all object kind. Whatever that means.
Let's go!
Cringeville, do you know where Cauldron got Timinium from?
I know he got it from some store in town. I don't know which one, though.
You don't think?
That is something I don't do.
Go faster, car!
Get us out of here!
No! My car urges! They're slowing me down! No!
I miss this place! I used to taste test the antiques before they were sold! This one I remember tasted pretty good!
Everyone, hide!
Please! I didn't mean it! Wait!
Bloodbag, what are you doing?
Can you stop whining? It's just some pop rocks.
That's the Timinium!
The what?
Hey, wait a minute. Ida, how are you alive? Didn't you get killed by Evil Computer?
We'll stop you!
With the power of friendship!
Stop!
Oh, I wonder how the others are doing.
What?
Huh?
Bloodbag!
What do you want?
No! Wait! Lava bucket!
Whoa! Why would you look at that? I saved you losers!
Idiot! Lava bucket and meatball are dead now!
What now?
We're in the air now.
He's gonna take us to Evil Computer Supreme!
Heh, not if we use the power of friendship.
Idiot.
Wait, Cringeville might actually have a point for once. If we work together, we can try and escape. Here's the plan. Scat!
Bone Destroyer!
That was awesome!
I've personally seen better. But now we have our Timinium. Come on!
Did you guys find it?
Where's me bone lava bucket?
Whoa!
Let's move! Now! Okay. It's okay. We're going back in time. They won't be dead anymore.
Dang, we're really in the time stream right now. How far back are we going again?
Only an hour. For us to save Computer, we gotta travel back to the moment before he was killed.
You know what I'm realizing? Since we're going back in time to then, won't there be two versions of us as well?
Oh yeah. Huh. The world might not be able to contain itself having two sexy beasts there at the same time.
We'll worry about that later. Alright, we're approaching Computer's death right about now.
Now, to do what I was born to do! What?
We did it!